Thompson Tribe, Thompson Tackle here, and today I've got an awesome video for you guys, because if you guys have watched the MTB Slams, like, yeah. Oh, got him.
Walk, walk, fish right here, baby. Got smashed it.
Nice. But if you guys have ever watched the Mystery Tackle Box Slams, then you'll know that people take anything that's in the Mystery Tackle Box and they will try to catch a fish with it. So they'll catch one fish. They'll catch one fish and then go to a different bait until they've done all the baits in the Mystery Tackle Box. I'm going to be doing that, but instead of Mystery Tackle Box, I'm going to do Thompson Tackle. I picked 10 Thompson Tackle soft plastics, and I'm going to be trying to catch a fish with each of them. I'm starting off with the Nightcrawler and the Foot, probably the easiest to do, so let's do this. Okay guys, starting off with the Nightcrawler, and I don't think I actually have, I did have 10 different baits, pumpkin baits, but I forgot to bring the bag, which is pretty frustrating, but I do have quite a bit of Thompson Tackle soft plastic, but I don't have 10 of them, so, yeah, that's not good. I think I forgot it in the car, because I know I borrowed it, so I probably left it in the car. But today, guys, I actually got... Today I'm using a new rod. This is a... I got my old Lewes Laser Pro with the new rod that I just got, the Daiwa A-Rod X. If you guys don't know anything about this rod, it is an amazing rod. It's only $54. And it's a really, just a great rod, especially for the money. So, yeah, this is my first time getting them. But I did use Tyus's rod. I've used his rod because he got it not too long ago. And I really liked his rod, so I got me two of them. I got me two rods for like $116. Oh, we got grass. So it was really nice. I got me a 7.3 medium heavy, which is what I'm using right now. And then at home, I got a 7 foot heavy. So I decided I'm probably not going to use the 7 foot heavy today. So I'm just using 7.3, and then I'm using a Bass Pro Shops rod for the fluke. But I just can't believe that I forgot the bait. I had like 20 baits in that bag. So it's probably in our car, in mom's car, or the house. Oh, that one might be. Oh yeah, it looks like. Got him. Force him in here. Like that. That is awesome. Right there. Little fish. But he does count. Which is awesome. So I think I've got 5 different baits. I think. So this is going to be, I'm going to be using 5 different baits. Instead of 10. Which is not very cool. I really wanted to use 10 different baits, but I don't have 10 different baits. Okay, so now I'm going to set this rod down and pick up the fluke. And then, if I catch all fish on the MTB Slam, then I'll keep. If I do it quick, then I'll just keep fishing with probably the Nightcrawler. Let's go to the sloop right now. Okay, move to a different spot. This spot. Why I picked this spot is because right there is a little, like, grass point. And so, whenever there's not many, whenever there's not many contour lines on a pond or lake, you look for just different things that are different. Right here, you have a normal bank with, like, just little, I don't know what kind of grass this is. I don't know what kind of grass that is, but little grass things right there. I don't know what it is. It goes down that whole bank with hardly any of it. And then boom, big grass right there. Big grass point. That's where I want to fish. Actually skipped all of that. I'm sure there's some fish over there, but I skipped all of that to come right there. I have to throw a green pumpkin sloop. Okay guys, so since I'm not even using this rod right now, I'm gonna put new bait on it and then I'll start throwing it. I'm not catching one on the fluke. I'll probably go to the fluke here in a little bit, but right now I'm gonna throw away weightless Texas rig. Ribbon worm. Hopefully that works. That right there is what I'm using. Looks pretty good. See what we can do. We shouldn't keep casting to that grass point. I think me and Tyus may have 10 different baits I can throw. Got 2 fish down, 8 to go. I gotta catch 8 more fish, guys. I can hardly catch 8 fish on a regular day. But maybe with spicing up the baits, I can catch some more. Maybe they'll just be biting a few. One time I did come here, I started off with like, I don't know if it was a fluke or something. It was a buzzbait. I started with a buzzbait, caught 6 fish, and then I switched to a Thompson Tackle Nightcrawler, and caught 6 more fish. So I got 12.
One time I came here, I caught like 6.
You could put the camera on you and just leave it on you until I get a bite. That's what looks very good.
Ooh. I got a selfie. Hey.
Get a beautiful largemouth bass here. Healthy. Bit fat. Good bass.
Throwing the
So whenever I said, look, I know I'm a big one. Thompson Tackle Nightcrawler. Okay, guys, since I did catch one on the beaver, my five fish, my spurt caddis, five fish going to the crawl dad. Wait, listen.
I can't believe you've been catching.
I know, I'm I'm doing a weightless black and blue bait. I don't know how this is working.
Oh, I think he's bleeding for some reason. I hope he's good.
Here we go, boys. I'm doing weightless black and blue and,
there's no way.
First guess, I think I got one. Okay guys, that was first cast on the crawdad. Literally, first cast. I hardly ever throw it. I've never actually caught a fish on this bait because I never throw it. I'm going to start throwing it more, guys. Not right now because I'm doing the challenge. I'll be throwing this more, guys. This bait is awesome. Especially for this pond because there's a lot of small fish. This is a great bait. Okay, now I have to go... I'm trying to catch a fish on.
Came off.
Hey guys, switching to the bullet worm. I didn't catch anything on the bushwhacker, but I'll throw it here in a little bit if I catch three fish. If I catch three fish on three different baits, the last bait will be a bushwhacker, so maybe I'll be able to catch one on it. Dang it. I thought I was videoing, but I don't think I was. I promise, guys, I caught a fish on the beaver. I'm mad now because I didn't get him on camera. That's frustrating. But I did catch one on the beaver. So now I'm going to go to... I promise I caught one on the beaver. I promise that. Now I'm going to go to the crawdad. That's frustrating. Okay, guys, I did not complete the full 10 bait Thompson tackle slam. That's what I'm gonna call it. Did not complete that. I caught 7 fish. I did catch one off camera, but I did catch one off camera. But I caught 7 fish on 7 different baits. That's 7 out of the 10. So I still had a lot of fun. Had a great time. Tyus caught 6 fish. I didn't get all of them on camera because me and Tyus usually fish pretty far from each other just because we're always moving. But we will have another Tacticam, so hopefully we will have a Tacticam on both of us. But I caught 7 and Tyus got 6. I caught 7 on all different Thompson tackle baits. So if you guys want to order some of our baits, go to our Facebook page, Thompson Tackle, and message us through our Facebook page. And so, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys liked it. If you did, leave a like down there and subscribe. You can do it for free. All you gotta do is hit the button. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and see you later.